one. You in?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video and so woo! Yo guys, welcome back to my another video, and today we're going to continue on with a new game, and today we're going to be starting FIFA 20. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading FIFA 19 because I took a break from YouTube and I think it was boring, so I decided to, no, who the hell, I'm just going to come out to YouTube and make another video. Let's do this. So we're just going to play, for the first time ever, my YouTube channel is going to be playing Volta Football, the replacement for Alex Hunter, the journey of FIFA, but just kind of shit. And anyway, we're going to play now. So choose my player. I'm gonna name him. Yo guys, I haven't been a lot of YouTubing a lot lately, so we're gonna be making new content, new videos, and make sure you check out, because this channel is no longer Eamon and Adam the Bosses. It's now AdsGamer206, so make sure you subscribe to AdsGamer206. We're gonna be start playing FIFA Street. Yo guys, I'm gonna be turning off my trainer because I don't know why it's keep showing up.
Yeah.
home with Mr. Nice Guy. £6 million. Slime above the walls of £6 million of averaging. Thank you. 1 point for me! Okay guys, we're starting the game right now.
You're just mad because I panned you. Again!
Dude, you talk about a panna like it's a goal. Seriously, every time.
Every time this one fronts.
Same team. We're here to play, so let's play.
All right, okay.
All right, newbie. You get lost.
Welcome to J10.
Fred. Late. Get on.
Okay.
No, guys, we just won the match, and
all right, bring it in. Good session. Still a lot of work to be done. 6 months. It's all we got to prove we deserve a spot in the World Championships.
Come on, Jay. Who's better than us?
PSG.
We all sound like every street team I have ever played for. We need to earn a rep in this game. You all talk big. We are still waiting on that invite to Buenos Aires. It's in the post, man.
That's right, but...
Okay.
Where are you going?
I was just gonna show the new kid, but I think you should all see this. Right now.
Okay, this game is a good replacement for the journey.
Okay, pretty good.
Yeah. Now that is the level we need.
I could run rings around any of those old timers.
Don't worry about those things, mate. Retro's cool, like, but I'm not gonna get hurt wearing them.
These are perfectly molded to my feet.
Dude, those are perfectly broke.
Most of you think more about style over function. I can pan at any of you in these.
Look, Peter.
It's Pete!
You got mad skill and that's why you're here, but this ain't one-on-one!
You know, these legends, they've been proving they're the best for years because they play as a team. Out there, tricks and skills don't mean nothing if you can't use them to win the game. And you want to build a rep in this game, it's that simple. Now, this local tournament we got coming up is the perfect place to start. Got it? Go.
Would you like to learn more? Nah, Skip, I already know about this. I saw the whole trailer and I saw the whole gameplay.
Listen up.
Of course.
Peter. Sid. Three sticks. And got one last spot. Now, this was a tough choice. But the final squad member of the tournament is Levy. You made it. Congratulations. The rest of you, keep working hard. You will get your chances. Cool?
Is this what the future world champions look like? Your comment?
Sure. Stay behind the camera and we'll have a chance of reaching Buenos Aires.
Salty.
I'm just thinking of you, Jay. I'm sorry, but Sid, she has talent, yes. The physical strength to compete on the highest level.
Why don't you just back off?
It speaks.
I'll do a lot more than that, bro.
Come on, guys. Same team.
Look. Sid Zim. She's our best keeper. Period.
Maybe she's just your friend.
Whopper loves himself, that one.
What about you, bro? Anything to say?
go show the world what we're about.
Yo guys, before we continue on, I just want to say a big announcement. That's why I'm cancelling my YouTube channel, Aiming and Adam the Bosses, and open instead AdsGamer206. Is that good? Cut me in the comments below, because I'm going to be start changing my YouTube channel to AdsGamer very soon. It's been a long time since I played FIFA. The last time I played FIFA was like FIFA 19, and that was the shit one when I just quit, and the journey with Alex Hunter was awful. Stuff. The Champions League is just worse. But FIFA 20, I'm taking this to the next level. Now we're going to round two. Put your hand up when you got.
To the world what we can do. All right, look, this next game.
Oh,
we gotta up our...
see that?
Excuse. Hey, look, I get it. Right, clips can generate rent, but they're not gonna get us any closer to worlds. Us, this team. Let's go.
It's your camera on me, yeah? I don't mind the attention.
Okay, we're going now to the final round of part one, and then part two is going to be coming next week, so we're going to... Why is my voice sound like this? Let me check. Yo, guys, we are going to be making new videos every day, so make sure you like and comment.
Back on the way, 1-0.
guys. I'll lose him. I can't do this yet. I'm going back in. Take the championship.
He will not be going to the World Championships. Which means we will not be going to the World Championships.
Yo guys, our partner just got hurt. His leg is hurting. And I don't think we'll be going to the championship. What will happen next? Stay tuned for part two. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. So thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel for aiming and adding the bosses for now, but not for long, because it'll be ending soon into ad gamer 206 forever. And once ad gamer comes up, there'll be no more aiming and adding the bosses forever. So make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you in part two. Bye bye.